Now, if you're new to the concept of chatbots, you might be interested in seeing a few chatbots in action to see what all the excitement's about. So in this video, I'm going to show you a couple of chatbots developed using Oracle Intelligent Bots. So let's start with a banking chatbot example, because we're using this a couple of times through the various videos that we're showing here. And what's something I'd like to do in my bank? I'd like to find out what's my balance. Now, at this point, the chatbot requires some more information. It's recognized that, yes, I've resolved the fact that you want to check a balance. However, I need to know what balance you want to check. And let me select one of those. And there I can see the balance in my checking account. Now let's ask for another balance, but let's maybe ask something slightly different. Let's say, what's my balance on credit card? Now again, this is a check for balance, but this time we're looking for the credit card. The chatbot immediately returns the remaining credit on the credit card. Let's try something different now, a different question. How much did I spend on travel? So this resolves to a different intent or a different use case, which is going to tell me that I spent $103.28 on travel. Now I'm now going to ask the question on Uber, and the chatbot has recognized that, well, we were talking about how much was I spending, so it's going to assume that we're still talking about that same conversation. And so I just have to say on Uber, and it'll recognize that, well, on Uber we spent $8.80. Our next use case, let's say try pay the babysitter on the checking account. Now again, in this point, the chatbot has recognized that it needs a little bit more information, so it asks, well, what's the payment amount? How much do you want to pay? And here is specified $25, and that confirms that the payment has been made to the babysitter of $25. And last example here, show me the last transactions on credit cards. So this is a different use case where we need to show track spending, and the chatbot recognizes that, well, for the last transactions, what transactions are you talking about? Is it deposit, withdrawals, payments, etc.? And I can choose this from a list that the chatbot presents to me. Let's see on our debit account, and there you can see the last transactions. In this second demo, I'm Lisa Jones, and I'm on the way to meet some customers, and I need some information about the deals that we are doing with those customers. Now, instead of opening up my laptop and going through the data, I can just ask the sales chatbot using Facebook Messenger. And this shows intelligent bots working through the Oracle Mobile Cloud to the Oracle Fusion Sales Cloud. Okay, so let's start a conversation. And to do so, just like regular people, I say hi. Now remember, the bot is getting live data from Fusion Sales Cloud, but with Mobile Cloud Service, we are combining multiple data sources and making it available through the chatbot. So the bot recognizes me, and I can start asking for account information. Now the bot will understand my query and will retrieve information from Fusion Cloud using some APIs that we have in Mobile Cloud Service. One of the advantages of using chatbots is I don't have to specify commands. Notice how I use natural language. I have a few customer meetings, but I could have said, show me accounts, and the bot would have understood the intent of my question. Now we could have displayed the data, but notice how we're using language to make the chatbot feel familiar while being efficient at the same time. Once the chatbot's extracted the information, a list of the available accounts appears. So I'm visiting Pinnacle first, so let me get their details. And a card with the data of Pinnacle appears with the map and contact information. And if I tap the map picture, the full map will appear, give me directions on how we can get to Pinnacle. I can also call my contact, Nick Dennis, directly from the app, and I can visit the company's website. This is all live data, and notice how in a brief message, I got all the information I need, sparing me the time of taking out the laptop and having to go through pages to get this information. The bot will ask me if I want to see opportunities in Pinnacle. So those are the top opportunities with Pinnacle. The predictive intelligence project is one of the deals I've been working on, and I need to see the details and remember the last task that we registered. And now I've got all the information I need, and I'm ready to meet with the customer.
Okay, so that was a taster of the kind of things you can build with Oracle Intelligent Bots. Thank you very much for watching.